Under towards the further to the ocean, no? Further to the coastline. The problem ngayon, we thought na hindi umaandar ang vessel, pero ngayon umaandar naman siya. And now it had to be hihilahin, it had to be pulled by our coast guard. Coast guard tugboat. So we just have to investigate this. Luckily, sa ating shoreline protection which we have built timely, may mga bato dyan sa harap. So it really did not hit the wave deflectors that we have. So I hope na ma-successfully pulled away itong vessel farther from our shoreline protection facility. Kung hindi, this has happened already in the past. May bagyo pa ngayon. No?
Yes.
It hit the boulevard.
Yeah.
And it will now show that our decision was right to further protect our coastline by constructing the shoreline protection. Otherwise, nasa sasampay ito sa mga restaurants doon along the boulevard.